My name is Robert Wright.
And I'm Orville Wright.
I was born on April
16, 1867. And I was born on August
19, 1871. I was born in Millville, Indiana, and later moved to Daytona, Ohio,
where I was born.
Our mom, Susan, died of lung bout of tuberculosis soon after I finished 4 years of high school.
And I did 1 year of high school.
My brother and I started a printing press, but we soon went out of business. So then we started a bike shop, but we didn't feel pushed enough.
After lots of attempts with the glider, we finally gave a pound of 703 in 1902. We recorded the first powered flight. I recorded 120 feet in 12 seconds.
Then it was my turn. I flew 175 feet and 10 feet above the ground.
Remember, never give up, even if it isn't going to go well. Also, never stop trying, because you can only go higher and further.
Yes, I'm the better brother.